not a bad person, but then again I'm not so sure. What makes a good person feel the cracks in your idea of pure?